It's a pair of all-star point guards going head-to-head. LaMelo Ball and the Hornets looking for their third straight win. Meanwhile, the Hawks trying to extend their win streak to four in a row. Trae Young comes in on fire. Here, Lonzo chases down the loose ball, makes the behind-the-back pass, which leads to a Miles Bridges dunk. Oh, that is fancy. Then Trae Young didn't do a lot of scoring. Here, the lob to Clint Capella. More of Trae, behind the back pass to DeAndre Hunter. Three on the board. It was 67-52. Atlanta led at the break. No field goals made for Trae in the first half. Here's Onyeka Okongwu. Oh, that's a big time throwdown over Kelly Oubre in the fourth quarter. Then Jalen McDaniels. No. But Montrezl Harrell, yes! He had 20 and 6. Charlotte is now up by 3. Terry Rozier, how about that tough 3? Off balance, he had 18, 8-3. Charlotte wins their third in a row, 116-106. They held Trae Young to a season low, 9 points on 3 of 12 shooting.